Hello and thanks for opportunity to speak at convention. First of all, I want to express my admiration for political party that has shown such cult-like devotion to leader, that has been so compromising in quest for power, and which has displayed such healthy skepticism of free and fair elections. But enough about Communist Party of Soviet Union. We're here to celebrate GOP. And I want to talk a little bit about the Donald Trump that I know. You see, media often portray him as selfish and insane. But for more than 30 of years, I have known a different Donald Trump. For example, when Russian criminals needed place to launder money in early 1990s, who opened his heart and his bankrupt casinos to them? It was Donald Trump. And when literally no one believed me when I said I did not meddle in 2016 election, who alone listened to me? Who held space for me? Who made me feel seen? It was Donald Trump. This is the Donald Trump that I know. He is the same man in room alone as he is in room with other people. And I probably have the tapes to prove it. Now, if you will excuse me, I have busy schedule this week of meddling and poison. But remember, the best is yet to... No, seriously, guys, the guilfoil thing is too crazy even for me, guys, seriously. Puppet regime!